simple as that. Like, y'all know I've been doing this shit for a minute, been comfortable for a minute. And coming to this shit right here, like, I'd rather come here than anywhere, than a strip club, than a concert. Like, my nigga, this is talking without music. This is jazz to me, you know what I mean? There was no words. You just had to go with the melody and understand the vibe. This shit is amazing, y'all. This shit is a blessing, my nigga. It's a blessing, man. But what you want me to do? Listen. So what's gonna make me a better man? Listen to y'all niggas. How y'all fuck bitches and dress a little bit different, but never moving consistent. While I'm stuck up in the kitchen, rearranging the dishes, feeling like a mortician. Body floating and missing, rolling so down to prison. Escape is my only mission. Hitting bad like Sonny Listen, like Thomas was on the piston. Shoot past intuition. Fuck it, I'm feeling readers like I'm playing for the Wizards. If I die tonight, this whole cocaine is on the fucking strike. Never plug, you know, you're gonna probably double up the price. When you gotta sit down with your family just to take advice, I'm giving conversations just to make it right. I box and I bite off ears just like I'm Iron Mike, and still wanna run New York just like I'm Wesley Snipes. The king of New York, baby, just get it right before you rob me at the plaza like I'm Frank Wright. I die for this shit with my resume, I fly for this shit. Drive by myself, two guns in the lift. So when I jump inside a club, I walk around with two sticks and still gotta talk to the owner about bricks. That's what y'all asked for? That's what y'all wanted? And I love y'all, my nigga.
Hey, yo. Yo, your uncle. That was a gift. Anybody out there, please give it up for Royal Flush. New project. Royal Flush.
Real quick, I got a project coming out with me and Sean Price called the Roy Price Show. That's coming out in May. Then I got my shit coming out in May. And then I got Ghetto Millionaire, the remix album, coming out in August 19th, where I dropped my shit 26 years ago. And then for the